common bonds of race or church, but on the common bonds of shared values. That is what makes us America. Connected across difference. Common in our values and love for each other.
I know that this political environment that we find ourselves in feels heavy, but we will not give up. We will not give in, because all the things we have to fight, racism, sexism, transphobia, homophobia, xenophobia, all of those things that we have to fight are really just different rooms in the same house of discrimination, a house that's time to come down.
Never again be a gay marriage or a straight marriage. There is only marriage now, and we're never going back.
With you all at my back, I can be truly free.
As I look out on the incredibly diverse crowd, the spirit of the poet Mariah Mountain Dreamer comes to me, for she says, "It doesn't interest me what you do for a living. I want to know what you ache for. I ache for an Illinois where a child in Palatine shares that she is transgender and her school community comes together to wrap her in love. I ache for an Illinois where a young lesbian woman in Champaign walks into a doctor's office for the first time, confident that she will be treated fairly. I ache for an Illinois where a gay man of color proudly walks down the street in Peoria, knowing he is no more likely to be pulled over or incarcerated than a straight white man. And I ache for an Illinois where a young pregnant woman, hugging her growing belly, she allows her mind to drift to all the possibilities for her child, confident that whoever they may be, boy or girl, gay or straight, cisgender or transgender, they will be fully equal in our great state. Will you build that Illinois with me? Tonight we celebrate, and tomorrow we wake up and do what needs to be done to build that Illinois. Thank you.